Sardi and she is Ratika. Nowadays, the big problem to the world is to reduce and recycle non-biodegradable waste materials. In that way, plastics are also non-biodegradable waste materials. Plastics have toxic substances which can kill animals, birds and even human beings. Measures are taken by companies to reuse it. Here, there are two different kinds of flower waste. Flower waste are used to decorate our homes with flowers.
Then, this is a jet made from plastic bottle. Last but not the least, this is an airplane made from plastic bottles. So, by reducing and reusing the non-biodegradable waste materials, we can keep our India clean and plastic free. Thank you.